All right, so now I'm gonna show you how this bait works under the water. This right here just kind of simulates, you know, being hung, being stuck on a log or brush pile. All you have to do is just break your line, and then the bait ejects from the hooks and it floats back to the surface.